Hello friends, today in this part 1 video, we will see how we can create a responsive layout design using HTML, CSS and Bootstrap. So you must watch this video from beginning to end. If you like this video, then do like it. Thank you so much.